Okay, I said this before, but this clip right here, this clip in particular, solidifies all of it.
Are we having fun yet?
Okay, so we got to talk about this. Skip Bayless is not, and I repeat, he is not a Spurs fan whatsoever. Now, I know that Spurs fans can be critical, okay? I take a different approach. I'm not someone that's quick to say, oh, you're not the Spurs fan, you're bandwagon because you talk negatively of the team. No, I'm not like that. I understand. Some people just approach it a little differently. Some people more skeptical. It's whatever, okay? It's not a big deal. But this right here is utterly ridiculous. So I'm going to show you this clip. And I just have to say, bro, the fact that this guy right here ever said that he's a Spurs fan, it is beyond me, because this logic that he has, the way in which he approaches teams that he like, is really, really just jacked up. So let's go ahead and play this clip really quickly.
After we beat San Antonio, which we will win that game.
Oh, big. That's big of you. It's tough.
Although that's your team, yeah. Right?
Well, they used to be.
They used to be? I'm sorry. I've always just been a Spurs fan, so I just can't. I can't think of this logic that because they're doing poorly or a player leaves, therefore they're not my team. And I just can't comprehend that. It's just not even. I don't know. I don't understand this.
In the day.
Oh, so you want Tim Duncan? You want Tim Duncan to walk through that door?
He is not walking through that door. But unfortunately, Greg Popovich is walking through that door without Tim Duncan, Manu, or
Tony Parker.
What does that have to do with anything? Okay, I understand that you were a fan of those teams. For instance, when I became a Spurs fan, I was a Manu fan first. That's just what it was. I was primarily a Manu fan. I became a Spurs fan. But if I was never a Spurs fan, then I would have just called myself a Manu fan. And it sounds like Skip Bayless this entire time should have just called himself a Tim Duncan fan. Because I recall this dude also saying that Popovich was overrated. And I knew right then, okay, something's a little weird. Even with the Kawhi situation, when he went and started wearing all that Clippers gear, I was like, okay, I don't get what's going on here. This dude is not a Spurs fan, and it really sucks because I understand that some people will give Skip a little bit of like leeway only because he's at least talking about the Spurs, kinda, not really. They mostly just talk about LeBron, but I understand that some people will just say, look, we take what we can get. But I'm sorry, bro, when we have people on media that are so big and they're just continuously like low-key just throwing dirt on who's remaining. Like, he's just throwing dirt on Popovich right there. Like, it's utterly ridiculous. And then you're going against Shannon Sharp here, who's obviously, he's kind of a troll. I don't think he loves the Lakers as much as he, you know, puts on, right? But he's sitting here and he's trying to kind of provoke fans or provoke Skip to get a little heated, and Skip just like, look, man, I just used to be a fan. Like, what are you doing? How do you used to be a fan? I don't get it. I don't understand whatsoever. And I understand that his approach, he oftentimes just criticizes coaches, and he criticizes players too, but when a team does well, he rarely gives the coach any credit. It's always just the player, whether it be Tom Brady with Belichick and whether it be Tim Duncan with Pop. It's just utterly ridiculous, man. It really sucks. And I'm sorry, if anybody has this type of approach, you're not a Spurs fan. If you're just critiquing the Spurs, that's fine. I see that all the time on the channel. It's okay to critique the team. But if you have this dude's take, like, oh, I used to be a fan, I don't even know what that means. I don't get it. I don't get it. Look, I'll give it to you guys later. That's all I had, man. I just wanted to show you this because this dude is just...
Yeah.
I'll talk to you guys later. Till next time. Deuces, man.